A pair of Victor Valley College players who were local high school all-league standouts and are set to return next season are first-team All-American Mountain League selections. Former Silverado Hawk Mike-O Bonam and Oak Hills graduate and offensive lineman Kevin Marroquin, 50, are among four Rams named first-team on offense. Mike-O Bonam is all-league at tight end. The 6'1", 205-pound Mike-O Bonam led Rams receivers in yards per reception. He averaged 15 yards per catch and was nearly impossible to cover in single coverage from his tight end position due to his tremendous speed. Two of his 21 receptions went for touchdowns in league play. The 6-foot, 310-pound Kevin Marroquin was a unanimous All-Mojave River League selection the season prior at Oak Hills. Rams running back and leading ball carrier Sean White is a repeat selection at first-team All-League. The 5'9", 225-pound Sean White carried for 849 yards his sophomore season and carried the Rams offense on his back for a second straight year. Sean White was the most reliable running back in the conference, having fumbled only once his sophomore season. He led the Rams in scoring with 7 touchdowns and was an excellent pass receiver.
I tell my line every day, without them, I wouldn't be me. Without them, I wouldn't be able to do the things I do. I can do the things I do because of them, and I thank them every day for it.
Sean White played his high school ball at Basic in Henderson, Nevada. Former Barstow Aztec punter Eric Parra completes the list of first-team all-league selections for the Rams. Eric Parra averaged 36 yards a punt his sophomore season. Four Rams are named to the all-league team on defense, second-team selections, leading tackler Teddy Atkins, 12, the 6'2", 225-pound linebacker out of Apopka, Florida, registered 56 tackles. Linebacker James Zachary, 27, also out of Wakiva High School in Florida. James Zachary, 6'2", 25, freshman, will be called upon to lead Coach Dave Hoover's 2018 defensive unit. Defensive lineman Kendall Blakely, 7, led the Rams in tackles for a loss. The 6-foot, 245-pound Kendall Blakely was a high school teammate of Sean White at Basic in Nevada. Defensive back Ajahn White, the other Rams numeral 2, led Victor Valley with 4 interceptions his freshman year. Also named to the All-League team on offense, place kicker Dominic Hernandez, a freshman from Hesperia, a second-team selection, as was 6'5", 300-pound Tron Simon Barrington, 70, sophomore offensive lineman out of Canada Prep Academy, Ontario. Coach Dave Hoover's 2017 Victor Valley College Rams went 5-5 on the season, ending the year with a 31-9 conference victory over College of the Desert. Congratulations to the 2017 VVC Rams, named to the American Mountain League All-League team.
The Community Table Restaurant Online Sports Report Action Highlights, brought to you by the Community Table Restaurant in the Holiday Inn in Victorville, supporting Victor Valley teams and athletic programs.